On a hot spring morning, the king set off for a day at the beach, leaving Sid in charge of the royal palace. Deciding to make use of his time in charge, Sid read the royal comics. Watched the flat-screen royal television. And finally ran himself a royal bath. Oh my, I wonder who that could be. Hello, the royal palace? Oh, hello, your majesty. Yes, everything is fine. Oh, of course, your highness. No problem, I'll do it straight away. It seemed the king had forgotten to feed the queen's poodle, Fangs, and so Sid dutifully left Fangs his dinner. Expecting the king home at any moment, Sid relaxed in front of the fire and, in no time at all, had nodded off to sleep. What? Hello, Sid. I hope my palace is in one piece. Yes, your majesty. Everything is exactly as you left it. Splendid! Excuse me while I go to the bathroom. And so, feeling very pleased with himself, Sid sat back in front of the fire. Oh no, my bath! I left the taps running! Sid! The king was soaked and the bathroom was flooded. Needless to say, it was the last time Sid was left in charge of the palace.